So, I had to take a couple days off of the vlogs. I ended up having to deal with some really crazy, ridiculous, kind of emotional stuff that came up for me. So I'm back though. I'm back on track and now I'm about to go to the grocery store, Trader Joe's, because I don't have any food here, and get some food. Come back to the house. Have some preparing and stuff to do. The next couple days I think are gonna be really busy because I ended up entering this silly like Tropic Beauty pageant for Beverly Hills this weekend, and they picked me to be in it. It's like invite only, so I'm a little nervous. I haven't been on stage in like 5 years for a pageant, and I've never done a bikini pageant before, like, so I don't really know what to expect. I'm sure there's going to be a ton of beautiful women there, lots of, I'm just going to go have fun and make the best of it. It's going to be a good time. So, without further ado, let's get rolling. They see me rolling. Inner peas, yum. These are so good, I don't know if you guys have had them yet. I think they're pretty new at Trader Joe's. They're just like dehydrated peas, but they're so yummy. I'm on a really strict diet this week because of this pageant on Saturday. I'm not eating any junk food pretty much all week. And that person just ran a red light, but I'm okay with that. No junk food all week. I got one tiny little thing of like these little chocolate crisps that I love. But other than that, I want that to last me through the whole week, because usually I'm like eating candy, I'm eating chocolate like daily. I would say daily. I really like chocolate. So yeah, this week is gonna be intense, but I have faith in myself. I can do it. These are so good. Mmm. Seriously though. This is my crazy Trader Joe's home. Oh, my goodness, don't mind this stuff. This is my stuff in the back. It's my roommate's. He's making food. So I got some water, frozen pineapples, sweet potatoes, zico, kiwi, lemons, onions, ginger, grapefruit, stir fried, black olives, tuna, quinoa, giant thing of blueberries, chives, peas, plantain chips, bananas, cauliflower, salt, this stuff, and then here are my greens. A couple salads, some herbal mixes, spinach, blah, 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 and basil. Since I didn't get to go to the farmer's market on Sunday, and I can't really wait until Thursday, like, I need nutrition now. So yeah, I'm gonna put all the stuff away now. I made this little tea of lemon juice, turmeric, and honey, and hot water. That's all that's in here. And it looks a little freaky. Well, I can't really. Oh yeah, here we go, multitasking. First person spoon. This is my outfit of the day. Haven't done one of these in a while. So this is my shirt that I got from Ross. In the back, it's really cute. It says, life is love. Can you guys read it? I'm gonna turn around. And then I got these shorts that are cute. They have like these blue crystals on them. And I wear these all the time. And no shoes really. I just wear like my pink hearts house shoes usually around. But that is like almost even too much hearts. Pink hearts. I'm kind of obsessed with pink hearts. I have a tattoo. It's like little pink hearts. If you guys can see it. Yup. So they're kind of my thing. And just wanted to show you guys that. Okay. Oh, and by the way, I have to cover this tattoo for this pageant on Saturday because you're not allowed to have any tattoos showing at all. So that's going to be interesting. I've tried a couple different techniques. I haven't really reached 100% satisfaction with it yet, but I'm going to try something again tonight and see how that goes, I think.